This is my Daytona 416. It's kind of an interesting airsoft gun because it was formerly a gas blowback rifle, but what the Daytona kit does is that it converts it into an HPA gun so you can use AEG magazines. But what makes it special is that it retains its recoil function, so as you shoot it, you get recoil. It's good.